We're live.
Hello.
At Facebook. Hi.
That's we're at the Facebook office here in Mumbai, and we're here to talk to you guys. Hello.
Yeah, we're here to talk to you. You all can't talk back really, but we will answer some questions.
Yes, we will answer some questions, but these guys want us to play a game right now. So we'll first play that game, and then we'll answer your questions.
Okay, let the games begin.
So this is the reaction game. I will give you some situations and around you are some Facebook reactions. So however you would react to that situation, please pick that up and
okay.
Hold it high. So if cool. You like something or if you love something,
then
just hold
we just
that
do
high.
This.
Yes.
Okay.
So cool. Aditya and Shraddha, are you guys ready?
We are ready.
We're ready.
Okay. Starting with the reactions game. First situation. What do you do when someone speaks abnormally loud in a public place?
What do you do?
How do you react?
How do you react?
When someone speaks abnormally loud, you're never really happy about it. So it's
yeah.
This should be, this is excitement.
This
wow.
Is like,
this is wow, how
but it can
rude.
Also be like, keep quiet na. Why are you talking so loudly?
I don't think we have the right emotion for what I actually
see,
feel.
So we can add like, I guess
so
we can.
Say an angry.
An angry one. Do we have an angry one? Yeah, there, yeah. This thing.
This.
That's sad and that's
angry. There,
this.
Yeah, the, not
so,
so
be
sad.
Angry.
I don't care. Sad actually. I get
you
angry.
Tell them to shut up and speak softly.
Yeah.
Please.
Yeah.
Okay. How would you react if someone slides the bill to your end of the table after the first date? What would be your reaction?
I'd be like.
I'd be like a little surprised.
Reaction.
You know, honestly.
Okay. So I'd smile and I'd be like, ha ha ha. Let's go Dutch, buddy.
This is a surprise. And then I would say, and then I would smile. Yeah.
I'll say half-half kar do na.
Correct.
Okay. So these are date situations basically. Okay, third situation. When someone orders a bad dish and then you have, and then have from your plate without asking.
When someone orders a bad dish and has my food.
From your table.
It depends who this person is. If it's a stranger on the other table, if it's like your friend, you're
it's
fine.
Your date.
That's true.
It's
that's
date.
True.
It's fine, it's fine.
If it's a friend, it's fine.
It's all good.
Okay.
But if there is very little left of that and I want to eat it, then I'll just probably hit that person's hand also. I'll be like, sorry.
Okay, on a date, when someone's, your date speaks rudely to the waiter.
When your date speaks rudely to the waiter.
Angry.
Angry and come on, man. Have some manners.
Okay. Situation when your date cracks a funny joke while you're drinking water.
Situation when my date cracks a funny joke while drinking water. If it's really funny,
the
then
situation
I'm,
is that water normally comes spewing out of your face
yeah.
onto the date.
Yeah.
So that's what normally happens.
That's
funny. It's bad for the date.
It's bad on the date. So it would be like this with water coming out of the mouth.
Okay.
Yeah.
Next situation, when your date FaceTimes with someone else while you're on the date.
It would see, it
when
depends.
Your
if
date
it's like,
is.
If it's an urgent situation or something and they have to FaceTime, then I'll be understanding. But if it's not, then
an
I'll be.
An urgent
like,
FaceTime. Just check if my pimple is. Like, you have to see the other person's face urgently.
I'd be like, what?
Okay, next situation.
Okay, fine.
When your date only starts talking about their creepy ex, your reaction?
First, I'd ask them why did they have a creepy ex.
Yeah, I'd be.
I mean, why would you have a creepy ex?
Okay, and the final situation is when your date starts crying over their bad day. I think you can show some love for that.
Yeah, of
maybe,
course.
Yes.
Yeah, I'd be like, it's okay.
Yeah,
have
you have
some
to listen
chocolate.
To it.
Have some cupcakes.
Listen to it, I said, like it's an animal. My date is an animal. Like I'll pet it. Pet your date.
Pet your date.
Okay, next up is we have some love trouble questions from our fans all over.
Okay.
Send in some questions and you guys will be the love therapist for the day.
Okay, I'm so just going to do one like refresh type thing so we can also see.
Refresh
some
you have to do from the other way.
This thing.
Ask me, I'm a Facebook pro.
New Facebook pro. Okay.
Oh, I just
and
did
we
that.
See ourselves.
Okay.
Guys,
and hello, people. Hi, everyone. I just wish this. I love you, Adi. Meenakshi says.
Hi, Meenakshi.
Hi, Admir. Hi, Dharmaraj.
I don't think we can say hi to everyone. But Yunus we can say hi to. Hi, Yunus.
Let's say hi to some.
We said.
Hi, Ahsan. Hi, Kusal.
A light broke. Okay.
Akash.
Okay, I have a first question.
Yeah.
Camilla wants to ask, you think someone should give up on their dream because of the person they love?
Someone should give up on their dream for the person they love. I don't think that's necessary. I think that you can have both. You can have your dream person and your dream job or whatever. You can have both, right?
You can have both.
Yeah.
Okay. Next question is for Shraddha. I love your character Tara. What is the most special memory you had during the shoot? Arjun is asking this.
But how does Arjun know about Tara that much? Movie is not
your, whatever you've done in the trailer is enough for him to fall in love with you.
Oh, thank you, Arjun. Thank you. Sorry, what was this question?
I love your character. Okay, what is the most special memory you had during the shoot?
There were many, many, many special memories. We had a really fun crew. And I think one of the most amazing things was that all the assistant directors especially were very, very like charged up about the film. So they were very like receptive to all the scenes that we were doing, which I thought was really, really great.
Okay. Next question is from Mahi to Aditya.
Mm-hmm.
How would you react if your real life Jaanu played a pregnancy prank on you?
That would be pretty tough to handle, actually, if your real life, if I were to be in that situation. Yeah, you have to just basically hold your cool, and if I were to actually be fooled about that and be convinced, then you have to be supportive and be a good guy, and then take things one step at a time till, of course, the lovely news that it's a joke is broken, and then, of course.
In one reaction, which one of these reactions will your face be
I
like?
I think, wouldn't it be this?
My face would might be a mixture of this and this. But then you got to show some of this as well. So, mixed emotions.
Next question is from Shreyoshi. What's the best thing about OK Jaanu?
What's the best thing about OK Jaanu is, I think, it's the story.
Okay. Next question is from Ayushi. What should you do if your Jaanu's parents don't like you?
What should you do if your Jaanu's parents don't like you? First, find out why they don't like you.
Yeah, and if their reasons are baseless, then you don't like them back.
That's true.
Yeah.
If their reasons make no sense, then you do not like them back.
Yeah.
And if there are some reasons which make sense to you, then you should see if you want to do something about that. But if it doesn't, then
yeah, it'll be nice if your Jaanu's parents like you, though. It'll be a nice thing. You know, it's not nice if they don't. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we have a very sweet comment from a fan called Rana. I think you guys should show some love to this. He says, Shraddha and Aditya, I want to tell you that we are not your fans. We are your family. A big family who will always stay right behind you. We love you so much. Your success means a lot. Keep making us proud.
That's really sweet. Thank you, Rana, very, very much.
Yeah, thank you, Rana. It really does mean a lot to the both of us, actually, that we have so many people's love and support, and they like stuff that we do together.
Yeah, we have a lot of love from
it
a lot
really,
of people.
It really matters.
Matters and means a lot, and words can't express.
Okay, since you guys are both from Mumbai, there's a question which says, my boyfriend lives in Bandra and I don't want to move from town to Bandra. What do I do with this situation?
Tell him to move to town.
Yeah, but you know, with the C-Link and all that, it really doesn't take that long. So honestly, I don't think there's that much reason to crib. I at one time was seeing someone who lived in Juhu when I was in Cuff Parade. And that was before the C-Link was around, and we made it work. So if you really, really like your boyfriend or girlfriend, whichever way it is, this Bandra town thing isn't really a problem.
Or then find a middle ground, but also you
meet
guys
in Parel.
You guys are in the same city, yeah? People have issues like moving cities and countries and all, and you guys are saying between town and this person is saying between town and Bandra.
Yeah.
Okay, so the comments are pouring in. There are fans who would love to say hi to you. They want to talk to you. So if you guys just want to scroll through the comments and see if there's some people that you want to say hi to.
Yes. Okay, Kapil Show. Okay.
We're coming. Ramkrishan.
Kapil Show, I think.
Binti. Shanu.
Hello, guys. Shanu.
You know, this comment window is this big, guys. So we can just see a few, like, and one sec.
Okay, there's one question. You both look really cute together. Will you make Aashiqui 3?
Oh, thank you so much. But I
Rachna
think if Mukesh ji, if Bhatt Saab and all of them would like to have us in Aashiqui 3, and if they make it, then...
And Mohit.
Yeah.
Imagine that. We haven't really thought about it. We haven't never really spoken about this.
Never say never.
Okay. What do you think is the most important thing for a relationship to survive a long distance relationship? Meghna asked this.
A long distance relationship? A good internet connection and some fun apps.
A good internet connection, definitely. And what else?
Okay. Shanu says, hey guys, can't wait to watch OK Jaanu. You guys make an awesome pair. You want to show her some love?
Thank you.
Hi Shraddha, can you please sing one song? Big fan from NYC.
Oh, hello. We'll both sing for you. Hama. Let's sing na.
This is for Shraddha.
No,
this
for question. Both
There's
of
a lot
us.
Of requests for the both
because
of you.
Because he sings really well also, and I'm sure everybody knows that. So I'm sure everyone would also like to hear him. Come on. 1, 2, 3, go.
Ek ho gaye hum aur tum.
Hamma, hamma, hamma.
Tod gaye nindere. And then the guitar is there. Without the guitar, we can't do this. But thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Final thoughts, guys.
Okay. Swasan. Aditya, you need to keep up with FB, please. Thanks, Sallu and Arjun. I thank them, man. What are you talking about?
Hi, Shraddha. Sing some lines. Just sang. Shraddha, ek song Anchal just sang. Sabko I tell all going movie. Very good. Please tell everybody to go and watch it. Hi.
Yeah, there's
hello,
so many comments.
Everyone,
sorry, we can't
comments.
Reply to all of them. Yeah.
Manisha, Rachit, Sabira, Vikas.
Vikas. Okay, guys.
Okay.
It's been lots
Loads
of fun,
of
and I hope we can do this soon again sometime. It was fun.
Yes, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, we're going to enjoy that foosball table and enjoy taking it home. And. it was really nice to be in this office today, and it's a really fun office, and it looks like a fun place to work.
Yeah, it's a really cool office.
Yeah.
I'm sure that everyone will be really happy coming here.
Yeah. Our film is coming out on the 13th of Jan. It's just a week away, so please go watch it.
Take your friends, family, everyone, and we really hope you like it.
Yeah.
This is a totally new space for us, different from what we've done before.
Yeah.
And we hope you like seeing us as Adi and Tara.
Lots of love.
Yeah, that's a good one. Bye.